this video I'll play for you Alley Cat Choir, page 78, really fun song to play. We'll play it a bit slower first and locate your first finger in your right on the C, you'll go all the way to the G of course, and the left hand would start on the A note, but your thumb should be on the B. Okay, so this is your positions. And the speed would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Originally, you would repeat the song maybe 2 times, and well, I think the speed should be a little bit faster. Eventually, when you're ready, maybe I guess about that, yeah. But don't go over your limit. No, I mean, you shouldn't be too fast. My duet part. 1, 2, 3, 4.